the first AI-powered virtual avatar software. Welcome to DigiME. DigiME is a state-of-the-art live streaming software developed to redefine the way users engage with their online content. Created in partnership with Red Bull Lab, DigiME is set to transform the landscape of virtual communication and entertainment, allowing users to embody virtual avatars in real time, offering an interactive and immersive experience for you. This tool allows gamers, streamers, and professionals to enhance their audience engagement and stand out in the virtual spaces. DigiME also supports multiple platforms like Twitch, YouTube, Google Meet, Zoom, and Teams, making it a versatile tool for both personal and professional growth. I know, sounds super exciting, doesn't it? This is how you can do it.
Simply download the DigiME software from MSI's website, double-click to install, reboot your computer, and then launch the DigiME software. You can either log in with the existing MSI member ID, or you can register a new one. Choose your camera and microphone, then head to the avatar section, click on the store where there's a collection of avatars you can choose from, or you can simply customize your own avatar that reflects you and your unique style. You can take a photo using your webcam or upload one from your existing file. This option allows you to create your own virtual avatar, place it into the virtual space of your choosing, and stream it to your audience. There is also a collection of cool spaces you can choose from the store where it allows you to view your avatar in multiple angles and field of view. DigiME supports body and facial motion capture using just a standard webcam and a microphone. Compatible with various streaming and video conferencing apps, DigiME provides you a new way to interact with your audiences. At its core, DigiME is built to leverage the ray tracing capabilities of NVIDIA's RTX graphics cards and Intel's next-gen NPU. And if you want to use NPU, make sure you update it to Windows 11. If you don't have an NPU yet, you can still use the integrated graphics of your current processor. However, your mileage may vary when it comes to performance. It is also recommended to use a single GPU for better performance. In the settings here, you can pick your preferred resolution, pick your preferred AI inference device, and set the camera to further tweak your virtual space and avatar. To use DigiME efficiently, I recommend the MSI AI Ready 800 series motherboards that support Intel's Core Ultra Series 2 processors with built-in NPUs, which feature AI Ready processors to further enhance AI power.
It's time to bring your avatar to life using real-time AI with DigiME. What are you waiting for? Go download and try it now.